And a good morning. I'm off to the Gap in Albany. There's it's called the Natural Bridge, which is a rock formation that has eroded underneath it, and it's created a natural bridge, as its name is. As I said, I stayed in Albany last night. I'm going to change my plans a little bit and try and head up to the Pinnacles as well. I've been there before. It's only 2 hours out of Perth. Get there Friday, shoot that. I'd love to get the drone up there, that's all. So, anyway, let's get over to the Gap. Look at that sunrise, look at the water. Look at the glow on the water. Oh, I missed it. I was up for it, I was ready. Just didn't pick the right spot. You fucking loser. Oh my god, like straight through. What? Just go for a little walk and you'll often be surprised and graced with even better views. Wow. I wanted to go back to the spot where I was this morning, but it's just a bit windy and a bit kind of precarious. I thought, I'll try one of the other roads that I saw earlier. Maybe that'll be give me a better option. And that's the Gap. Anyone else mesmerized by that? I don't know why, but I love the fan. It's, yeah, bizarre. I could literally stand here and watch it for hours. guys.